Hello everybody, welcome back to Sean 3464, and this is Free Kick Challenge part, the one after the last one that we did. I've still no idea what number it is. I think this one's 15, but it could well be 14, could well be 13 as well.
It's definitely not 11.
No, it's not 11. No, the last one could be 12. This one could be 13, 14, or 15. I still don't know.
Check the chin.
And yeah, we did find out if they spot someone's chin. They are pretty big lice, so I might need to go and get that sorted out. So let's just get started. Lucas is going to be going first.
Sorry! Here's my first goal. Sean, you ready?
Yeah.
Yes! That was a good finish. Sean's palmed it into his own net. It would have been better if he never palmed it into his own net. But we'll take it. It's a goal. Sean's not having a good day. Kinda spilled that one. I'm lucky there's no rebounds. Here you go, third shot. And that is it. Here's my fourth shot, I believe. And that is also a chipper. Last shot. Need it. That's a banging finish. So 2 out of 5, that should be okay, I guess.
So on average, we must score like a total of like 6 goals a video. We don't score a lot, do we? Yeah, we are so bad. How is he safe that? Swings his other leg back, stops the ball but it's still blowing, then swivels around and catches it. It's not fair, is it? Okay, so Lucas is 1. Yeah, well, because this is like 3 minutes long. How long has this been? 4 minutes, not good enough.
On the rebound!
But you're a guy that kept at it.
Yeah.
Right, okay, now that we're done wasting time, I'd imagine we can probably outro the video. He's away chasing a 5-year-old's ball, so he's away, and I'm away as well. See you all next week. Bye. Right, wrong button.